Activate the machine and then prepare yourself. Chroma will be lured.
wait and learn from the results.
But the operator is in danger.
Knowledge, Cephalon Ordis. My knowledge will preserve you forever. This operator will pass, as do all beings of substance. It is our purpose to learn from the results.
Just using the scanner on...
Enough. You want to be eternal steward of the sanctuary, do you not?
operator comes first.
Ordis, free yourself of this.
Shut your oscillator, Samaris.
Operator, use the scanner on the Chroma. You do not have to kill it or risk yourself. You can release it from its control with the scanner.
We're done here. The extraction team will take over from here. Time to evacuate. Excellent work, Tenno. You've severed the control of Chroma. The hunt is over.
For now, these scans will be an incredible addition to Sanctuary. I will continue my search for the source of the voice and its domination. Return to me, and hunt again, Tenno. I will reward you.
More importantly, the operator is unharmed.
You disappoint me, Cephalon Ordis. I was offering a greater purpose. Healing. As steward, I would have restored your lost memories.
I am Ordis, ship Cephalon. I serve the operator. I make new memories.
Tenno are more than just fighters. Prove your intellect by hacking these terminals. A formidable performance. This test is now complete. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
messages in your inbox, operator. They are not as encrypted as they should be.
Hunter, you have worked hard. Captured millions of imprints to be combined into ideal specimens for the sanctuary. In light of your tireless contributions, I've decided to expand your role. Every day I perform preliminary synthesis to determine what creature will join the sanctuary next. Do you want to see the sanctuary grow as quickly as I do? Then join me in this task by visiting the sanctuary.
Operator, are you enjoying the view? Well put together, operator. Now get out there and
cut down the
and make the Lotus proud.